Lily here with GL Live and
Freyos.
And we're currently at the Bless Unleashed booth with Bandai.
So we got to try this amazing game. It's coming out for the Xbox and it's free to play. And let me tell you, the visuals, the combat, everything about it was amazing. What did you think?
I just played it and it was awesome. I played two characters. I played the priest and the ranger. With the priest, I was able to get through the demo. I beat the boss. It was an orc king or something like that. But it was so much fun. And as a priest, just attacking him in general and the way that the attacks looked, I was having a lot of fun doing it.
That's great. I also got to try it out. I got to play the mage and the archer, and everything about it was amazing. I died a couple of times, not gonna lie. It's not an easy game, but you know what? It's so much fun, so rewarding, and I say nothing but positive things about it.
Yeah, it's definitely a dodge game. You gotta dodge and roll and attack, but that's what I like to do. A game too easy without the mechanics, it's just a boring game, right?
That's right.